Christmas Eve many years ago, I lay quietly in my bed. I did not rustle the sheets. I breathed slowly and silently. I was inside of myself. The sound I was afraid of, I never heard.
To the North Pole, of course. This is the Polar Express!
Oh, it's not a costume. I'm an elf.
Oh.
Well, technically I'm a human, but I was raised by elves.
New Line presents the story of one elf who's coming home for Christmas.
Boy, can't wait to see my dad. We're gonna go ice skating and eat sugar pop.
Sorry!
Now...
I think someone said you were Christmas Graham.
We should call security.
Good idea.
I like to whisper too.
Buddy's experiencing a world he never knew existed.
Buddy's your son.
What am I gonna do?
He's certified believer.
Discovering what it takes to fit in. And going where no elf has gone before.
What he needs is to be nurtured. Bring him home. Introduce him to Emily, Michael.
How long do you think he'll be with us?
I was thinking like forever.
The snow. He's told me 15 times.
Ow! Son of a nutcracker!
We can take him. Where did you say you were from?
This holiday season.
I think you're beautiful and my tongue swells up when I am around you.
Get ready.
Plan out our whole day. Maybe we can make gingerbread houses and maybe even hold hands.
For a tall tale.
How are we going to get the star on top?
Of elfish proportions.
I got it.
Will Ferrell.
Okay, people, Santa's coming to Santa. Oh my God!
I know him. I know him.
Elf. Do you remember me?
I do. I recognize you.
I know. I'm in work clothes.
I didn't know you had elves here.
You're hilarious, my friend.
Did you have to borrow a reindeer to get down here?
Hey, you're feeling strong, my friend. Call me Elf one more time.
What's your favorite color for the town?